Atari 2600 pole position. And see how many game variations it has. This has the one. This has the one game variation. This is a joystick controller. Push forward to go faster. You pull back the brakes. Push forward. Okay, push forward to go faster. I'm not sure if you pull back or not to brake. Oh, okay. You push the button. Push the button for brake. Okay, so when you go up for faster and left and right to steer. Left and right to steer and up for faster. This is pole position for Atari 2600. Pole position for the Atari 2600 on 8/11/2015. That passed me a car. That passed me another car. Stay off the road here. Another car. Well, I reckon it's one. If this was controlled with the Atari 2600 joystick. 200 miles an hour. I don't like when you hit the curve or the line. So it's 8950. Guess that's it. You can restart the game by pushing the button and watch. Says up there, but it says 200 miles an hour all the time. I don't know why it says that. I guess over there by what says L. It says R. I'm not sure what that is. That's laps, I think. And it says instant there, though. I don't know what that's for, but I think that's laps. I'm not sure what that two-digit number is turning on the right there. Exactly sure how that scores, but that's a pole position for the Atari 2600 on 8/11/2015.